Well, it was the mid-70s. I was a virtually unknown producer at the time. And I was conducting various sonic experiments with the assistance of Mary, my wife. Anyway, during one session, I discovered that by using a succession of techniques I actually developed during the war, I could create an entirely new genre of music. And that was the night I created disco.
Creating disco, 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 disco.